And they probably do need reworking, but I found an adjustment up under here that adjusts the travel of the brake pedal. And I've adjusted it, I've took it up a good inch. We're going to give her a trial run. And I also got an idea about how to make me a drink holder this morning. My mind's always thinking about something. But if this stops, I won't need to tear into them brakes right now. My Husqvarna lawnmower has a cup holder on it. So you out here cutting, need a drink of water. Works just fine. This one ain't got diddly. I thought about cutting a hole in here, but I got an even better idea. I got these two cans here that would hold my drink. All I need to do is bolt it on here somewhere. Well, I thought about up there. That's close to the engine heat. Back here on the fender would be better, right here beside me. I can just bolt that can down right there. Let's just put the little can on here somewhere. At least I'll have a place to hold my drink. If I could find a thinner koozie, that would be a good idea there. I'll hang on to this can. I'm gonna go in the basement and find me a nut and a bolt and a washer and bolt that thing right to my fender. This one here has enamel or something coating in there that won't rust so well. I could put a can of paint on it. But ain't nothing wrong with cream style corn. It's already got a green label on it. Matches the tractor. Somebody told me to paint my trailer red like a caboose. I could paint my tractor here like a locomotive and have my own little train out here riding around. Let's bolt my can on here and put this one up for nuts and bolts or something. This one's all rusty anyway. Need to find a bolt with a flat head on it so I don't poke a hole in the bottom of my bottle. What are we going to call my drink holder? Well, I bet a Budweiser would fit in there real good. If I put it up there on the hood, it's going to get knocked off. I'm going to bolt it on the fender. This bolt here, it's kind of big, but it's not sharp. It shouldn't hurt anything. Found a lock nut. I was looking for a lock washer, but a lock nut's just as good. Let's drill us a hole and bolt this thing on here. First, we need a hole in the bottom of the can. One hole in there. Let's make a matching hole in the fender. ain't gonna hurt a thing. Need another extension. Reducers and whatever, but I got an extension long enough to fit in that can and tighten her on there. It's nice and snug. Might as well go get my koozie and see what that looks like on there. See if I can find it anyway. High class cup holder there.